Hi friends, welcome to IMO videos, standard 7th, video number 56, comparing quantities, section A, easy. Let's start. Arrange the steps involved in finding the value of x upon y if 3x plus y upon 2x plus 5y equals to 4 upon 3. Sorry, 3x plus 4y upon 2x plus 5y equals to 4 upon 3. Here, you don't have to find the answer of this. You have to find out what steps will you follow. We have to arrange them in sequence. So first is given. What is given? 3x plus 4y upon 2x plus 5y equals upon 2x plus 5y equals to 4 upon 3. This is first. So C will be the first. Second, what will you do? You will cross multiply this. Right? So next step will be this. 3 on this side. 3x plus 4y equals to 4 into 2x plus 5y on this side. D. Then next, solve this bracket. 3 is a 9, 3 4 is a 12, 8, 4 2 is a 8 and 4 5 is a 20. So this bracket solved. So B is the third step. Then E is what? Take x, all x on one side, all y on other side. So x this side, so it becomes 9 minus 8, that is 1x. And 12 on this side, you get 20 minus 12 equals to 8y. So E is the next. Now last is what? X upon y, we have to find out x upon y. So y on this side, so x upon y equals to 8 upon nothing means 1. So x is 2y equals to 8 is 2 1. This is the required answer. C, D, B, E, A. Which of the following is not equal to 7.2%? Now the out of these four. See here, 72 out of 100, out of 1000. So 72 upon 1000, we want percent. So multiply everything by 100. So into 100. So 2 zeros gone, 2 zeros gone. This 1 0 and this becomes 7.2. This moves up. So it becomes 7.2. Right? So this is okay. B. 36 out of 50. So 36 upon 50 into 100. Now we have, if we have to find a percent, convert everything to 100. Now 50 into 2. So multiply numerator also. 36 into 2, 72. So 72 upon 100 into 100. Right? Because we want percentage, 100 gets cancelled, this is 70. To watch the videos further, kindly download YogaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10 plus 2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.